Do you want me some beat?
Yo. Uh-huh. Hey there, everybody. And welcome to some Skywars. We got MCA, Phoenix 2, and Mr. Jake, and we're gonna kick some booty, yeah? See, that's why we are the A-Team, because we are musically like that, you know what I mean? We is the musically crew, you know what I mean? Yeah, we are musically crew.
We got the beats.
We got the beats and we got the booze, fam, you know? Yeah, bro. So we have the awesome crew on our team today. We have MCA 39, myself, Mr. Phoenix, and Jake Glaybox.
And we have and then we're up against those blue.
Yeah, you gotta say it the right way, MCA. Yeah, you gotta do it like this. Okay, and
guys.
The other
team. No.
Yes, we're gonna do
like, I'll be like the boxing announcer. We have on the red team, the Phoenix, the Flame, Jake Box, and MCA 39.
And on the blue team.
Team, we have Antantic, Dynamic Party, and Bad Xbox
One. And this map is created by Jake Glowbox. I don't have fly!
No, Felix!
Oh my god, that
just
was awesome.
Yeah, created by Jake Glowbox and Super Steve.
Super Steve and Jake Glowbox.
Oh, that was so close, man. I almost died. Oh, guys, are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Y'all ready for this?
We're gonna kick some booty.
Skywars speed.
Oh, man, I can't wait. This is awesome.
I feel like we should just go straight up and attack the middle.
Are they ready?
Let's start now.
Are they playing?
Are they starting?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, we're ready. Let's go.
Should be a chest in the cave if you want
to
go.
Yeah, I've just got this one. I'm going to start hacking away and getting some wood. I've got an iron pickaxe.
Should we go to the middle straight away, guys?
I think we should. We got to go straight to the middle.
Oh, guys, please don't die, though. Go on, Jake. I've got your back.
I don't think they'll hit us off from that.
I've got your back, Jack.
Thank you. We build up some walls if someone wants to start doing that. Am I nearly there yet?
Are we there yet? I will turn this car around, Jake. I will turn this car around. Be careful. They ain't going to have bows, to be fair. Yeah, alright, I'm coming out. I'm going to help you. You're there.
Oh my god, we've got two diamonds already and all these stuff in the middle. We've got
diamonds in the middle, right? Obviously.
We got some stuff. Go back.
Barrier quick.
We need
just head back.
There's some ores on this island as well we could mine.
Yeah, don't worry. Just come back, start mining our island.
Woo!
What?
Two diamonds, there we go.
Yeah, make a diamond sword.
Okay, I'll make a crafting table. I got a crafting table.
Let's build up some walls then, guys.
I'm just blocking off the thingy with a couple of walls, so even if they bust through one.
Should you build like a massive fortress, guys?
Yeah, that'll be good, that'll be nice. No, I'll make
start mining.
Go straight for the mining.
I need
some sticks so I can make the
diamond sword. Yeah, I've got wood. I just need to get all this random stuff out of my inventory.
I got there you go.
Thank you.
And there's
10 sticks. Awesome. Do you want to try and get wood. Wait, should I turn it easy really fast?
I'm trying to go to the very top of the island. I'm getting iron too.
I need to make a stone pickaxe.
Yeah, we need some food. Hey, we got a diamond sword, guys. We can try and enchant that.
You keep a hold of that for now, Jake, because if anybody comes over, I think I trust you the most with it.
Right, don't enchant
it. I'm very good with it.
We need lapis, don't we?
Yeah, lapis is down here, man.
Really?
There's lapis. There's lapis.
All right, I've got lapis. Oh, yes.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Oh, it's here. Right. Nice. Is it? There you go.
I almost went through the Jake, you scared me.
That means we have another diamond. And another one here. Oh my goodness.
Okay, you grab them. I'm going to start smelting this iron.
We can make you one as well, MCA.
Okay.
Another
cool.
one.
Oh, we are so good at this game.
Oh my goodness.
I don't want to jinx it by saying that we're going to win, but I'm pretty confident right now. Hold
Never
on, guys.
Found another diamond.
Are they heading over?
Who built that thing on there? Like the wall. There's like a wall on that island and I didn't see that before.
Oh, I built that, yeah.
Woo!
Don't panic. Another melon already.
Have you got an iron pickaxe and you've picked up the diamonds?
Yeah, I've got 5 diamonds now. I can make us one each.
Yeah, boy!
Alright, we're gonna smash this, lads. One, two, there we go. Who wants this? There you go, Phoenix. Where are you, MC?
Please.
I'm in the mine.
I might go mine in the middle aisle, though, because there's so much cool stuff there. There's, like, more diamonds there as well.
Can you get rid of that
Oh, you've got, like, a
water.
Whole thing here.
Yeah, I have. Can you get rid of the water, though, that's there, Jake? I know you put that down, and we'll put that somewhere else. Be careful.
Oh, I didn't use the bucket.
Yeah, that's what I thought you was going to do. Can we break that bridge from that wall? Yeah, because you're completely... No, put the wall back up. Put the wall back up and then break just the bridge connecting that wall to this.
Yeah.
Yes, because they can't shoot you there.
I thought that would have been cool.
It's a bit risky. At this point, we've got everything good and we can just wait for them to come to us. Yeah. Trust me, we've got the upper hand.
Really good stuff on the middle, though.
Right, just jump up, mate. Yeah. Okay,
get rid of that. Oh, we can do this.
They're trying to make a fort. I think they're definitely trying to.
There's barely any chance they could shoot through this gap, but we can. Yeah. You can shoot through it, like. Oh, we're so good. I'm gonna set up a lava trap, like the Romans. I don't think it was the Romans, but you know what I mean. They just pour lava onto them as they try and get to us.
Yeah, we go. It's so cool to be able to say that.
Yeah, I know.
We sound so evil, I don't even,
to a degree, I don't even mind if we lose. I've had so much fun along the way, like.
I know, right?
I'm just going to make myself a little kitchen and decorate a bit.
I'm going to start moving in, guys.
Like, the wind and then killing everybody else would just kind of be like the icing on the cake. Or like the cherry on top.
Yeah.
It's like a Sky Island challenge now.
I can't demolish that. I need that, but I'm going to set this up so that.
I'm just sort of like mining through our island still, just checking if there is anything.
Yeah. Like,
this looks so cute.
I'm fortifying it, mate. I am fortifying this.
We should make it dead tall.
Look at Barden.
We're gonna make a bridge, guys.
I've gotta be careful.
Watch, it's gonna be like a nice little bridge coming from the volcano there. It's gonna be really nice.
Right,
we should just completely decorate this.
I'm gonna start decorating. This is Skyworld, which is
just like a survival building competition.
We do a build team, them versus us. That would be so funny.
Look at him, I can see him, they're looking at me. And look, ready? I bust this open.
Hang on.
Now we got a lava waterfall going over the edge.
MCA.
Oh! Be so careful, mate! Whoa!
I nearly knocked you off an MCA.
I was scared.
I might make this one block wider.
Just make loads of slabs now.
They are doomed. They are so doomed.
Yeah.
So, I'm just so excited now.
I want to just like go over and attack, but at the same time, I just want to have fun with our island. Like, just completely.
I'm just decorating right now, as you can see, MCA. Make a nice little bridge.
Need to get rid of lava.
Look at this bridge. Then just make a little thing here. This looks so nice. Look at it.
Can we pick up the enchantment table with a normal stone pickaxe?
Anything. Let's move it into the house. Let's make a special room for it.
Yeah, just
if we make it inside the volcano. I'll start making a room here for the enchantment table. There we go.
I just got it going all the way up.
Yeah, we need a backup plan for this.
I think you should put it here, Phoenix, just in the middle of this.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice little. There we go.
We need to keep. I've got eyes on them even when they're all the way over there. Even if they choose to go up high, they're going to be doomed. Like, we need to get the other four on action, you know what I mean? We need to get up there.
We have backup. We need to make a backup one. Should we make a staircase all the way up?
Yeah, if we can, I'll make some more.
Is there any extra wood or anything like that?
I'll make a staircase instead of wasting wood, mate.
I'm going to start planting this then.
Because we just need it for sticks, pretty much.
Yeah. This is so nice. This is awesome.
This is the most fun I've had on a Skywars.
I know, right? It's almost like a troll.
They have no chance.
Oh, shoot.
You hit me! Okay.
Oh. Look at them. They're just like, oh my god.
They're just, they've given up. They were going to start jumping off the edge soon, I bet.
I would still come and building. Make a new series.
So they're looking over at us like, what are they doing? Like,
they felt nothing, guys. Bartman's just standing there staring at us.
He's literally what are they going to do?
He's like, can I live with you guys? Oh, he's shooting.
Right, watch. Oh, he's going to
shoot me.
Him.
Look at him, man.
Because we can take his arrow.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh, that arrow zinged straight past him. That was so close.
Dang it.
We should build that little logo. Should design her a little logo.
Yeah, build a logo.
Yeah, right here, Phoenix. Look at this. That'd be so cool. Just put like a little hi. Just wind them up.
What, we need a logo, like.
Yeah.
S. No. M. MJP. Mini Jake Flow.
MJP.
I need different colour stuff to be able to do it. How are we? This. We're so blasé right now, aren't we? We're just not bothered.
We can try and get our flag to like. Make some
flag.
Just rip down that to make some make some lovely carpet or something. Like, we can make a red carpet out of the wall. That would be so cool. Like a big red carpet leading up. Ah!
PJM.
Yeah.
You are as well. Oh my goodness. Wait, is it the right way? It's the wrong way.
No,
it's the right way facing them. Yeah, I've been building it for that.
Oh, it is. Phoenix, Jake.
Oh, look, you're even MCA. Mixing up the colors. Nice.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
They should have
known. They're just staring at us build. Oh my, they're starting to build. They're doing the same thing. They're literally taking down some clay as well.
They can't. They're not as good as us.
Should we make a McDonald's, guys, with this M? Look at them, they're building their own little fortress.
Leave it.
This is the funniest thing in the world.
I wish we had banners, guys.
Are they actually going to come over to us, though, or are we just building this fort for.
Do you have that Red Wolf, MCA?
Shall we go for like a reconnaissance mission? Look at how pathetic there is. Look, what do you call that? We've got a whole sign there. We're gonna literally start selling shirts with PJM on it. We're that good.
Start making our own merchandise.
Barton is just hold on. He's building a tunnel. Arrow just landed right next to him. I think that scared him a bit.
He just like fell off.
They're just looking at us going, what are they doing? I can't wait to get a thumbnail.
Look at
this
empty. We've got a red carpet, Phoenix.
Oh man, we are fully. Oh, this is so good.
Yeah, look at it. They're trying to like.
Oh my goodness, we made like a proper wall, everything, like a proper staircase going. Look at this.
Why are they just hiding back?
We've got a little flower pot and everything, guys.
Come after us, yo.
This is so nice. This looks so cool. You've got the colour going on.
Can we find this anvil? Because if we like go on top of it and then we drop the anvil on them.
I'm not sure we're going to have that much time to mess around with them, but...
Yeah.
I know we could put... If they try and build thingy, then yeah, we could build like a lava pool.
Should we get the chest plate? I'm going to make an iron chest plate. Who should we make it for?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Who wants it?
You have it, man. I'm not really that bothered. Yeah. I'm more fascinated with building right now. Look at this one. This one's beautiful, man. I've colour coordinated it.
Look at this. We've got like a little staircase going up, a little flower area.
Oh, they're below us. They're below us. That's what they're doing.
Are you serious? Oh, they're coming underneath us, yeah.
Yeah.
That is honestly fantastic. At least we know now.
Just stand there and look at me. Because I'll tell you what.
We don't know.
You don't have a chance. No, I'll stand here and wait as long as they want to.
Oh, look at them, they're so close as well. We can literally just dive on them in a minute.
Seriously, like, you know how crystal, like, golden it would be if we just all kill them? Like,
they've
without
all
any
got
of
no
dying.
Armors as well, guys. Seriously, like, they
not
are
not even
so
an enchanted diamond sword as well. Woo. I'm gonna make a little roof here as well, Phoenix.
Yeah, like well, don't. Fall. Yeah, I guess.
Come fight us.
I wish I had like TNT or something.
He's literally so close right now as well, he's just not doing it. This is getting so big as well now, look at this. There's loads of floors really far.
Ant's still got an arrow.
Yeah, see, he crapped himself because I got a power bow. Alright. Good effort. Don't go too high, because you're going to make it difficult to...
You're just like... you could seriously easily just jump on him and kill him.
I could do, but I don't want to yet. We'll wait for a bit, MCA, then we might try and do that.
I just threw a piece of string.
Look, all three of them are there now.
Yeah.
All three of them. Oh, tank.
Do you have any more iron, everyone? So we can make a bit more. I only have one iron.
Nah, I don't have iron. Ooh, ant's going up. Nice shot.
I shot him, but it weren't enough.
Yeah.
Oh, come on! They're getting so close. Come on, we gotta cut this in.
Watch. Why? Ant's going down. He is still going down. Or not. He wants to back off still?
They're too scared, man. They're too scared. We need to build the bridge partially to them.
Okay, you know what? Can we just go jump on to...
No,
Not yet, MCA. Don't rush it.
Barton's by himself, Jake.
Could we all this time
we gotta wait, mate. All this time, we cannot wait. We have to pick the opportune moment to jump on them and strike.
Let's wait for them.
They are so doomed. Their hopes is going to be hitting us off the map. So whenever we jump, we need to make sure that we're secure.
Keep building up the walls, guys.
He's still back.
Yeah, he's scared, look.
Look at them there. They know they're going down. I really want to just jump over there really fast.
Right, I was waiting.
Hey,
wait. I'm going to do it.
Whoa. Wait, see? Because they've got good stuff. I lost a bit of half my health there.
Oh, they're about to shoot me.
So if we do it, we do it
all at once. And we have to
So what their plan is... They're expecting us to go after Barton. As soon as we do and kill him, probably, Tank's gonna come after us.
Yeah, I know.
It's gonna be Ant on his own.
They're panicking, mate. Just hang back, seriously. Don't jump on them. Let's just wait.
Yeah, we'll do.
Don't let them come to the island. I'm gonna quickly make a food run. Go get some more melon.
I don't think there is any at the moment.
There might be by the time we get
there. Oh, Ant's at the top of his fortress as well.
There ain't.
It's definitely do-ish, you know, guys, if two of us jump on.
Oh, I still got an arrow.
Should we go for it, MCA?
You do it all as a group, if anything.
Right.
Come on, we can do this, guys, and we don't want to lose it.
Should we just drop lava on the island now?
Ah, I missed Ant!
I have lava, guys. Shall I try and, like, sneak
attack lava? I've got lava, too.
Watch, MCA, what are you doing, bro?
Oh, yeah, see? We're making them waste their arrows by doing this. That's a good idea.
I'm gonna put lava. Oh, they're planning to put lava as well. Oh my goodness.
Whoa, okay. Being said that.
He's got a diamond sword, I told ya.
We could just jump on him, look. We can just literally.
No, I know, but we have to. No, look, they're split up.
Oh.
Did Tank just fall off the map?
No, he's in the cave thing, I do see him.
What, in that cave where Barton is?
No, they're all sneaking there. He's running back now. Look at him. Tank's there as well.
We have the advantage. We wait for them to come to us, trust me. Because at the moment, if we jump down...
When he goes past that cobblestone, when he gets really close now, I'm going to go for him.
Look, they're all coming after us. They're just going to go three. They're just going to come. Come on.
They're trying to coax us down.
Let's not do it. Let's just stand and wait. Seriously, guys.
Just face this swing on third person.
Tank is sitting there and waiting so we can come out and hit us.
He's waiting. Nothing's going to happen unless you make it.
Now they're there. They've got lava. Yeah,
they got lava.
Well, two can play that game.
We can literally go now if we really need to.
Wait, they've got lava and I know what their plan is.
Oh, no, he's coming up.
No!
No!
I'm dead. Told you, Jake. I told you, buddy.
No! No!
You were too eager.
I expect that. I'm sure you hit me there, MCA. He's dead.
He's dead. He's dead.
Are you on their island?
Once
Tank just changed out for pure iron armor. And
don't fall, I am dead. I got half armor.
Oh, is that his tactic? So we did have all that stuff.
What food have you got?
I got half armor.
That's all my stuff, that.
What food have you got? What food have you got?
I have boots.
Any food? Any food at all? Any food?
I've got one apple.
I got literally half a heart.
Yeah, I've got an apple there.
Oh, tank. Oh, shoot.
Look. This ain't good.
He's literally underneath.
You guys were so.
Oh, the bridge right there. If you could knock him off. Oh no, I don't know.
I've got no arrows.
I did not see
him. Literally any piece of food, anything.
I just gave you. I gave you an apple, man.
I need another thing.
I have nothing else, man. Nothing else at all.
I need one regen.
All three of them there, guys. Literally.
I'm like super, super slowly regening.
I wish you had that knockback.
Imagine. Barton's
they're gonna try and go both ways.
Barton's right there.
Go on, run away, but I just scared him back down.
You just made him lose some health. Yeah, MCA, buddy, be careful.
On him.
I think. Barton's gonna be on fire in a minute.
Look at that.
What they tried to do to us is what I just done to them. And they can't even get close now to that. I've just put them back a good few minutes.
Now what you want to try and do is get over there while they're trying to get their way up. When they're not looking. If you could just whack Tank right on the head now.
I can't, no. I'd have to jump like a massive thing of lava.
I wouldn't, if you just pile up two blocks and then try and do it.
Just jump
on him. That would kill you.
Now that he knows, he's backed off.
Okay. I mean, he's
Jake, why did you go in?
I forgot we can enchant.
I didn't go in. I was literally waiting on the bridge, and then MCA just shouted like as soon as I got hit. I didn't know. I didn't even go in for it.
I forgot that we can enchant our armor.
I wouldn't now, bro.
Yeah, that's the thing.
I know he's got lava ready.
Oh,
what the
I want that food as well. He just chucked food. I'm going.
Yes, go on. Yes, Phoenix. Yes. Right now, Tank, run back up.
I've got not much left to go.
Hey, no, can't run back. We'll watch it, Phoenix. Yeah, watch it.
I got rid of Barton because he weren't paying attention.
How are you guys gonna do? Tank?
Now it's 2v2. Don't worry about Tank. As long as we can get rid of Ant.
We take out Tank, the team's done.
Yeah.
Ant's got no armor. He's got no armor.
They're panicking now that they've lost that player. Look at him. Tank's going in, mate. He's coming in.
Don't go yet. Until Tank's run off, that's when you want to go in. So you can both team on Tank. But how low
they're out of ammo as well. I know they are.
Oh. It's getting so intense right now.
Hello, Ant. This is the longest game. Do you know what, guys?
This is an hour.
I really want to YOLO it, but I can't with Tank there like that, man.
Yeah, you just know you're
this is nuts, dude. Oh man.
Do you have any arrows so you can get him low at least?
I don't have any arrows.
Neither
Look
do
at
I.
Him just munching that food.
There's
in front
no
of
way
you.
That they have arrows. There's no way that they do.
They've run out. I know they have.
Look at the We're like on their island. Oh, they're gonna go up to their fortress. The only thing is that I got three hearts.
Hold on,
and
look. Wait on this one. If Tank goes any higher, let him go up to his fortress and we take out Thingy. Because by the time he gets down,
yeah,
we can do this.
You have to jump down as well.
Go now, strike now.
Oh shoot!
Ants running.
Right, MCA, you stay there. Quick, go ahead. Go on. Yeah. Right. Hide in the cave, guys. Like, ambush him when he comes in the cave.
Hold on.
No!
Run. God damn it. Oh, no, sorry.
He's right here. No.
Yeah, that's so annoying.
Oh. We tried, guys.
That's
we
so
tried.
Annoying. Little campers.
That was so much fun, though. That was fun.
Well, we lost because we were playing the biggest group of cowards in the world.
I'm going to say that we won that just because they didn't move at all.
No,
it wasn't the Sparrows anyway. It was a builder competition, guys, so we won.
But anyway, guys, we hope you enjoyed this round of Team Skywars. If you did, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Be sure to head on over to everybody's channel and check their perspectives. And until the next time, guys, you guys have been awesome. And we have been Jake, MCA, and Phoenix. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.